today I'm going to read Tame and Wild by Allison Arch. Families. Most people belong to some kind of a family. Besides our own family, all people are enough alike that we are part of one huge family. Animals belong to big families too. Cats and lions. House cats are fast and have very strong jaws. They are good hunters, which makes them like their relatives, lions. Lions are also good hunters. They hunt deer, zebras, and antelope for their food. Fun facts. Cats usually weigh 6 to 15 pounds, 3 to 7 kilograms. Lions can weigh up to 500 pounds, 227 kilograms. Guinea pigs and voles. Guinea pigs are shy animals that make good pets. They eat plants and grains. Their diet is one thing that makes them like their relatives, voles. Voles mainly eat plants. Voles are shy animals that often live underground. Fun facts. Guinea pigs can be 8 to 14 inches, 20 to 36 centimeters long. Voles are usually about 5 inches, 13 centimeters long. Cattle and yaks. Cattle usually live on ranches or farms. They eat grass. Their diet is one thing that makes them like their relatives, yaks. Wild yaks eat grass and other plants. Wild yaks are big, bold animals. They can slide down icy slopes and swim across rivers. Fun facts. Cattle can weigh more than 2,000 pounds, 907 kilograms. Wild yaks can weigh up to 1,200 pounds, 544 kilograms. Horses and zebras. Horses are smart, strong, and fast. Their speed is one thing that makes them like their relatives, zebras. Zebras can run 40 miles, 65 kilometers per hour. They are hunted by lions and cheetahs. They need to be fast. Fun facts. Horses can weigh more than 1,000 pounds, 454 kilograms. Zebras can weigh up to 600 pounds, 272 kilograms. Hogs and boars. Hogs or pigs wallow in mud to cool down. Wallowing is one thing that makes them like their relatives, boars. Wild boars also wallow in mud to cool down. They are strong and some have thick tusks for fighting. Fun facts. Hogs can weigh up to 500 pounds, 227 kilograms. Wild boars weigh up to 400 pounds, 181 kilograms. Rabbits and hares. Rabbits have very strong back legs for hopping. Their legs are one thing that make them like their relatives, hares. Snowshoe hares also have powerful back legs. Their fur turns white during winter. This camouflage keeps them safe. Fun facts. Rabbits usually weigh from 2 to 11 pounds, 1 to 5 kilograms. Snowshoe hares weigh about 3 pounds, just over 1 kilogram. Dogs and wolves. Dogs make good pets. They don't like to be alone. Their need for company is one thing that makes them like their relatives, wolves. Wolves also like to be around each other. In the wild, they live in groups called packs. Fun facts. Dogs can weigh from 6 to 200 pounds, 3 to 91 kilograms. Wolves can weigh up to 120 pounds, 54 kilograms. Invent your own animal. The tame and wild animal relatives in this book often look like each other. Think of a wild animal you didn't find in this book. Imagine how it would look if it were a tame pet, dried. Now write about how it would be different from its wild cousin.